our God, how excellent is your name in all the earth.
Thank you. someone that was supposed to be here. We just ask that the Lord will bless her wherever she is right now, that she is safe in His arms, is safety. And I certainly will do what I need to do to minister in the song. But before I do, there is a young woman out in the audience that we sort of grew up together. I'm a little older than her. We sang together at Penn Memorial, where her husband was a pianist. And that's my sister all the way in the back, Gwendolyn Foster. And I'm so glad that this church is small enough that I can see everybody. And I'm just going to ask her if she will, because I know that she is always prepared to come up after I finish this number, and if she so desires to give us a selection. He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High God shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. Psalm 91.
He that dwelleth in the